Hi, I am Alexandra. Let's talk about how to access data for the Hispanic population. There are so many ways you can go about doing this. But on this data jam, I'll show you how to access some really interesting tables about the Hispanic population using data.census.gov. Let's check it out. I am going to show you two ways to find data about the Hispanic population using data.census.gov. First, you can use the quick search bar and just type Hispanic. The category Hispanic and Latino is available right away. And once you click, you're already able to get a variety of tables about the Hispanic population in the United States. Let's check View All Tables. A variety of tables for different topics is available on the left side. The default table here is for the United States. If you'd like to change the geographic level, just click on Filter and select a different geography. Now, let me show you a different method using Advanced Search. Let's click on the logo to go back to the initial page and click in Advanced Search. For this example, let's say that you want to find data about the Hispanic population in all counties in Florida. My first step is to select my geography. In this case, it will be county. My counties will be located in Florida. And I have an option to select individual counties or all counties in Florida. This will be my selection, and it's now part of my query. Now I'm going to click on topics and find the category Hispanic or Latino. Let's go down to race and ethnicity. And within race and ethnicity, you'll see a variety of topics. The topics that don't have a checkbox next to them, it means that there are more details available within. So if you see here Hispanic or Latino and click on it, more detail will be available. For detail Hispanic or Latino, for instance, you can click on and see all the different groups of Hispanic or Latino available to you. But for this example, we're just going to go with the main category, Hispanic or Latino. Let me check that, and it's now part of my query. Click Search, and right away, you get a few tables about the Hispanic population. If you like to see all tables available, just click View All. And on the left, you have a list of all tables about the Hispanic or Latino population. Let's take a look at Hispanic or Latino origin by specific origin. On this table, you can see all counties from Florida. You can scroll to the right to see all the counties. On this table, for instance, you are able to find out how many persons of Hispanic or Latino origin by specific origin live in Santa Rosa County, Florida. If you'd like to access more demographic, socioeconomic, and housing characteristics about the Hispanic or Latino population, you can go back to the filter option and select other topics. For this example, let's look at medium household income. So from topics, I'll select the category income, and here income and earnings. And within the breakdown of income and earnings, I will select income for household, families, and individuals. It's now part of my query. I'll hide the pop-up window. And now I have the table from the American Community Survey, 5-year estimates, year 2017, all the counties in Florida, and the income breakdown for the Hispanic or Latino householder.
I hope you find it easy to access data about Hispanic population at data.census.gov. For more videos like this, visit census.gov/academy and subscribe. Thank you.